Grab a cup of coffee, and if you're a first-time visitor with us, feel free to pick up one of the welcome home cards where you can turn it over to the back and fill out your name and information, because we want to get to know you better and we want to find out ways we can be praying for you and your family today. And at the end of the service, just feel free to put that in the offering plate, that welcome home card. We would love to get to know you and your family better today. Be sure to check out our prayer ladder in the main lobby where you can get a card and you can fill out a prayer request or a need. Family or yourself, you can put it on that ladder and we will pray over them on Wednesday nights, starting at 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock, where we have a time of worship and prayer. We invite you all to join us. We also have every other week on Wednesday nights a 5Q discipleship group where you're all invited to join. It certainly is a very exciting time here at Colerain Church. One of the exciting things that's coming up that we're doing is on November 14th, there will be a Thanksgiving meal for everybody involved in our church, and you bring your family and your friends. There's invitation cards on the main lobby that you can pick up and distribute them to whoever you know. It'll be following this immediately after the service on November 14th. So I invite you all to come on out and enjoy things. If you have an interest in becoming more involved in outreach opportunities to our local community, be sure to check out Unashamed Ministries. It's a nonprofit organization operated by my wife, Leanne, and myself, where we do monthly outreach projects. This month it's called Bless a Neighbor, and you can find more information on that in the front lobby here at Colerain Church.
Father God, we give you all glory.